Welcome in the Media Plaza, Daniel Constantin Machembe, Executive Director, Chamber of Commerce of Tanzania. Could you talk about your country and your Chamber of Commerce?
My country is Tanzania, as we all know. It's located in the East Africa, it's part of Africa. We are part of East African Community, we are part of South African Development Community, and we are also part of the World Trade Organization. And it's one of those good tourism destinations that you can think of. And I would also take this opportunity to welcome you to Tanzania and see some of these wonders of the world.
Which are the strengths of your country?
My strength of the country is that it's one of the peaceful countries. We have a peaceful transition of power. We have a peaceful political, government, good governance as well. But also the economy is growing
7%. It's an emergent economy.
Pardon?
It's an emergent economy.
Yes, yeah, an emerging economy. We are still LODC, but we are growing 70% for almost 10 years now. So we are catching up. And of course, in terms of resources, we have a lot of resources. And also, we are a young country in the sense that we have a young population. About half of the population are below 15 years. So it's the country that investors could think of.
How about this Congress? What do you think about this Congress?
The Congress is great. I've been looking to come to Torino. I was in Doha 2 years ago, and so I thought that I should come to Torino. And the World Chamber Congress is one of the things that I would like your chambers to be participating, because there is a lot of things to learn, a lot of ideas to exchange, but also business to be transacted as well. So the Congress is good. Bravo, Torino, bravo, Italy.
And about the city? The city of Turin.
The city of Torino is wonderful. I enjoyed being here. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.